Okay, we've got Rochdale now. Can't believe how good I've been doing on legendary difficulty. Oh my gosh. As we see, all the players are tied, it looks like. What, most of the players? I got nobody to put in. That's it. That's what I can put in. Casual there. Put you there. Put you there. Yeah, I'm going for that.
It's Martin Tyler here, and alongside me, Andy Gray.
Hi, Martin. Hi, everyone else. It's a wonderful day, and I'm glad I'm here.
Into his feet. Wonderful work here. He's intercepted. Now that's the one of the first bad tackles of the game. Free kick.
Oh. What a goal by Fletcher. Three kicks are too good.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Brilliantly timed tackle. He's away.
Oh my days. That was terrible.
Between the two of them. Good crisp pass. Well, they're deep, but they've got the ball back, and now a chance maybe to get out of this defensive third. Excellent play between the two of them. And the build-up stop here. It could be an opportunity. They've won the ball. Done very well to intercept that. Just put that straight.
Good defense. Oh my days, what header. As soon as I put it on defense.
Good passing here. He's sticking to his task, and he's got the ball back for his team. That's a good tackle. It's a throw-in well forward. Maybe it will lead to an opening. Well, they're getting into the attacking third. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Here,
get the ball.
In his defensive third here, that was a well-timed tackle. That's a nice pass. Put on the spot now. And the defense is strong here. Excellent play. He's free.
No, that's gone in. Another header goal. How do they keep scoring headers? That's annoying.
is a nasty tackle. Referee's got to step in, I think. Very good passing play here.
Ball in from the wide. Oh, that was a ball. Why didn't he just dive or something?
Good effort in the circumstances, off the target.
Oh my days. He had to do was just dive.
Well, that's a wasted possession. He's coming forward with some danger. Cleared upfield.
Oh.
That's a good solid defensive clearance. They got it back by an interception. Good piece of defensive.
No idea what to do there. No idea.
Just as the opposition were trying to get up ahead of steam. Good touch with the pass. That was a strong tackle, but they've lost possession. It will be their throw. It's rolled through neatly. They've cleared the midfield here with the ball up to the front man. They've got the ball through that.
What a save. That should have been a goal. Oh my, what a save.
Intercepted. Didn't quite go as we thought. That's intercepted quite easily. We finished the first half here. Halfway point, and it's been very entertaining, the match. And they tell you one would suspect for an even better second half.
Yeah, I think that both managers will argue the case that they could easily have been in the lead, and I would have to agree with that. They both played very, very well, these teams, and I don't think the lead is so significant that the other team are out of it.
Initially,
you just injured my player.
Quite a problem for the player, but maybe it's not quite as bad as it first looks. Saw where the pass was going, really, and got to it. Throw-ins can be as important as free kicks, and this is a chance to prove that point. And here we are, a double change coming up. And now may be an opportunity for them. Good play to a wide position. And the defender's lost out here. Keeping the move going well. Wasn't going to let the player get away. Great challenge. Well played with the pass. And it's back to him again. Something could be on here if they keep going like this. Quick ball. Excellent play with the passing.
I can't get the ball.
The sliding tackle this time.
Ah, too much.
Heroic piece of blocking.
Just go with that.
Oh, just wide with the goal that might have shored up their position here.
Well, that's a good, good chance. A really good chance.
Three players coming on. Patiently working the ball around, just waiting for the right opening. And that's going to be a goal kick. It well here. Got to get this one away. 11. Super attack this. Inward. And the goalkeeper.
Oh, offside in here.
Otherwise, he'd have scored again, you know.
Well, all you can do is ask him to hit the target. He did that. Goalkeeper denied him.
And this is the way it's been for so much of the game. Nip and tuck. This might lead to something.
What a save, man.
And that is a corner.
How? Oh, come on. Look at that old.
Well, he maybe should have had a second, you know.
Change of play. Absolutely no danger about being penalised. That was a fantastic tackle. The play broken up and the possession changes. And this is going to be a throw. And he slid into that confrontation. And no problem for the defenders. They've got the ball away. Good, clean tackle. Levin. Good pass. Defenders have got the ball. Intercepted there. Into his feet. Levin.
Well, oh, what is that? The goalkeeper. I think he tried to chip it from there. So.
Minutes left, and they're still in front. Levin. Good understanding between the two of them. In at the keeper.
What a play! Get in right at the end. It's a great effort. Look at that. And it's turned this into a truly great match. Good play.
Super passing event to that break. Didn't he take the ball very well? Referee's decision, the amount of stoppage time, he's just told the fourth official. And this really is the last chance, you feel, for them to get a winning goal.
Go, 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 go. Oh my God, this could be it.
An opportunity to actually win the game in these clubs.
No freaking way, keepers. Yes! 96.
Yeah, I didn't think it was going to be an easy match, but it turned out.
Progress. Okay, what's this? 25 and rising. Okay.